Walking an old bungalow, probably close to 100 years old. Can't see it on the video, but there are just a ton of sagging areas and soft spots in these, on these floors. You can see a little right in here, up here. So we're gonna get in the crawl and see what it looks like. All right, in the crawl space of this house, you can see the problems waiting to happen right there. And look what they did there. I don't know if the light gets on there. Hopefully you've got concrete blocks propped up on pieces of wood and some rock holding up the floors there. So a lot of work to do here. You can see that post is out of whack. All kinds of termite damage here. And way up front in there you have screw jacks holding up the floor. So I'm going to say this whole foundation needs to be redone. Get those floors squared away.